Try to guess how many gallons of water it takes me to run all 5 of my aquariums for an entire year. Go ahead, put a comment down below. Oh, wait. Okay, but the bigger question is, how much does it cost me? A big howdy howdy to all of my fellow and future hobbyists out there. My name is Matthew. I am your BRS beginner guru. Today's video is a special request from a subscriber who wants to set up their own fish room but is wondering how much it costs in utilities every year. Well, Roger, I actually have no idea what his name is or her name is, but let's go with Roger. Well, Roger, let's roll up our sleeves and start with water. You need to start by understanding how you are billed for water, and it's different everywhere. Are you some sort of flat rate? Is there a tiered system? Are you billed based on volume? For the sake of this video, I'm just gonna use my home as an example. Our home is allocated 8 CCF or 800 cubic feet of water every month, and using the power of Google, that is just under 6,000 gallons of water a month. So 1 CCF is 1 centum cubic foot, centum being 100, so that equals 100 cubic feet of water, and 100 cubic feet of water equals 743 gallons of water. For the first 8 CCF of water, I am charged 94 cents per CCF. For the second 8 CCF of water, or approximately the second 6,000 gallons, I am charged $1.17 per CCF. So to get this started off, let's break down 2 of my systems and see how much water they use every year. First up, let's get started with the 20-gallon innovative marine lagoon tank. If we're trying to figure out especially the first year cost, well, it takes 20 gallons to originally fill it. Then if you do a 10% water change every week, that's 2 gallons a week, and then that tank evaporates about 1/4 gallon a day, which brings up the grand total for the entire year to 215 gallons. But for every 1 gallon of RODI water I make, the RODI filter also wastes a gallon, so it's not really 215 gallons a year, it's actually 430 gallons a year. So let's do a little math here. Based on 430 gallons a year, that equals approximately 0.57 CCF. At $1.17 each, 430 gallons of water is going to cost me a whopping 67 cents a year. That is way less than I expected, actually. The second tank we're going to look at is the RO Lux 90, which is right behind me. This is a clownfish harem tank. It's actually only 62 gallons, but for some reason I thought it was 70 when I did this. So we're just going to say a 70-gallon tank. So let's look at that first year water usage again. It would take 70 gallons to fill if we're doing a 10% water change every week.
That's 7 gallons a week.
This tank evaporates about 3/4 gallon every single day. Multiply all of that times 2, and the total is 2,144 gallons every year. So doing the math for that, again, based on my water rate, 2,144 gallons, that equals 2.87 CCF, billed at $1.17 per CCF. The grand total water cost is $3.36 a year. So cheap. So Roger, to answer your question, how much does it cost me to run my entire gallery, which is 5 tanks for 1 year, doing a 10% water change every single week and including evaporation? Let's go back to the chalkboard and do a little bit of math. My gallery has 270 gallons of total water volume split between the 5 tanks. So 250 gallons initial fill, then we're doing a 10% weekly water change. That equals 1,404 gallons of water. And then we have about 1,003 gallons in evaporation. That comes out to a grand total of 5,354 gallons for the entire year. And that converts to, let me see the math here, 7.16 CCF, and based on my local water rate at $1.17 per CCF, the grand total to run 5 aquariums, 270 gallons total water volume with a weekly 10% water change in Palm Springs, California is a whopping $8.38. It costs less than $10 a year in water for me to run my entire gallery. So if you're thinking about setting up a new tank and want to know how much it will cost you in water, well, just choose one of the 2 tanks, either the 20 gallons or the 70 gallons, and use my numbers as a baseline. Remember, that 20 gallon tank for me used
430 gallons a year,
which comes out to
0.57 CCF a year.
And remember, my 70 gallon system uses 2,144 gallons a year, which comes out to 2.87 CCF. If you don't want to spend the time looking at your water bill or looking up online, I checked the average water bill per 1,000 gallons in the US, and it's $1.50 per 1,000 gallons, which is actually about the same as I pay. But of course, no, this is going to vary wildly depending on where you live. And when I say approximately $1.50 per $1,000, that doesn't include any sort of water treatment or sewer fees. And in some locales, that can be really expensive per gallon. So to figure out your monthly costs, use my calculations at a starting point, look up your own rates, do a little multiplication, and you should have your answer. We need to stop this video and take a moment to deliver a PSA to all of you newbies out there. Buy an RODI system. No joke, buy an RODI system. Why, you might ask? Because it is gonna save you a ton of money. You don't believe me? Let's do the math real quick. Let's start by looking at the 70-gallon system,
which uses 1,072 gallons a year.
If you were to go to your LFS, they typically charge around 50 cents per gallon, and that comes out
to $536 in RODI costs a year alone.
But check this out. If you go ahead and purchase a $200 RODI system,
you're gonna use 2,144 gallons a year
for a total cost of less than $3.50. No joke, less than $3.50. Add that number to the $200 purchase price, your grand total water usage for the year is $203.50. So no RODI filter.
$536.
Purchase what looks like an expensive RODI filter, $203. You're gonna save over $300 in your first year alone by purchasing an RODI filter. For me, water is extremely inexpensive, but electricity is insanely expensive. My 5 tanks use a lot of kilowatt hours every single day. So do you wanna know how much it cost me to run my gallery for an entire year? You're gonna have to check out next episode. We'll put a link over here when it's done. As always, everyone, thanks for watching. Happy reefing, be well. We'll see you next time.